take care of them, and that the systems should be accountable to the people they serve. We organize and coordinate activists and advocates to take action, motivate diverse groups to improve health access, and empower healthcare consumers to get their voices heard. So that's what we do at Voice Change. And I'd like to start off with a question. How would you like the next slide to be about your business? This is Dr. Hansel Levengood from the Dale Mabry Animal Hospital here in Tampa. He learned about the Affordable Care Act, a small business tax credit from us for a chain, and saved over $6,000 on his taxes because he provided health coverage for his employees. About 15 employees, and they've been providing it for a while. He didn't know that that he could get this until he spoke to us, because a lot of businesses don't know about it. Actually, while the tax credit's welcome news for him to help pay his bills, he's really more excited about all the preventive benefits that come along with the Affordable Care Act. And he thinks that that's going to help save businesses money in the long run, especially small businesses. Like I said, unfortunately, a majority of small businesses don't know that the tax credit exists. According to a national poll, 57%. So we are hoping to put a dent in that percentage, so maybe we could get it down to 56% in this room, 56.98%. The poll also found that because of the Affordable Care Act, the Small Business Tax Credit, that one-third of employers who don't offer coverage currently say that they're more likely to offer coverage, 31% who already offer coverage are more likely to keep offering coverage. And for small businesses with workers about 3 to 9 employees already providing health coverage, 41% of those say that they will continue offering health coverage. So the Small Business Tax Credit is really just one of the ways that the Affordable Care Act makes health coverage more affordable. And just I'm going to like cover just a few points about the Affordable Care Act. One is it expands coverage, it provides new consumer protections and choices, and it makes healthcare more affordable. One of the ways that the Affordable Care Act expands coverage is that currently children can no longer be discriminated against for having pre-existing conditions, and in 2014, adults can no longer be discriminated against for having pre-existing conditions. But in the meantime, the federal government is offering a program called the Pre-Existing Condition Insurance Plan, or PCIP, that's making health coverage available for folks who've been unable to get coverage because of a pre-existing condition, and we'll hear more about that shortly. The Affordable Care Act also provides new consumer protections. For example, you can't be dropped from your insurance policy just because you get sick, or if you make an honest inadvertent mistake on your application.